I don't know you meant at work.
Wait a minute. Oh, you think I'm at? And
welcome in, everybody. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'd be thinking you can put me on a big screen, like in the living room, like how you did last time with your roommate. And I was like, all right, bet, chill, you know, whatever. I'm gonna fucking lose. Oh my god, bro. I'm 4-0. Like, why do we do this? Okay, ball set to go. Kyle Schwarber comes up to hit here. 17-1 with a 12-0 banner. Like, brother, this guy's a tryhard.
This guy stinks.
He's batting 714 with a 90 Kyle Schwarber. Is off and running. With like 10 bomb. 11. Just kidding. Dives, but it falls. I'm a dumbass. Looks like extra bases. Safely into second.
He's got a double. Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. When you can turn a ball around at 107 off the bat, it's going to make you feel really good inside. If he elevates that a little bit more, it's definitely out of here.
Hit softly on the ground to third. Sano throws to first in time.
It's one.
One out in the top of the first.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
No! That's fair. Brother. He scores on the board first. It's one zip. Brother.
Waste no time there. Nice line drive to the pull side. Met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Alexander. Got him. Eduardo Escobar. El Caballo up to it.
I'll be honest, this guy's not one of the better guys that I've faced with a record like this. Usually right now I'd be losing like 8-0, but yeah, by now his first three guys that already have hit bombs and shit. That just misses. I might have a chance.
They're saying there's a chance. Just missed. Get ready for some action here. Good RBI guy at the plate, runners in scoring position, and a hitter's count.
3-2 now. Oh, it's not supposed to be there. Why does that jump up there like that?
I don't think it's a big deal because if you pitch to the previous hitter,
why does that do that? You can hit home run. 100% accuracy?
We'll see how it pays off here.
The new pitcher in the game, Aaron Loop. And it gets
Frank. To first, and he Loop into the fucking bag, man!
Two outs, bases full. Now batting Mitch Haniger.
Swings. Get to the fucking bag, bro. Do your job. Do your fucking job.
Next pitch downstairs. Ball two.
Two balls, one strike.
Is that bad for the looking at?
And it's fouled away.
She just third out.
Gorman, the runner at third. Escobar on second. Low on at first with two down. Line to right, and this one could be extra bases.
One brother.
Now a second crosses the plate.
Come on. Just that's always how this shit goes, swing, man.
I'm sure his hitting coach does even more. Took a pitch right on the low outside corner of the zone and just ripped it for a base hit. And that's easier said than done.
Always how this fucking goes.
Well, it stinks to be down by, you know, these runs early in this ball game like this, but you've got two outs. You've got to close the door because you still have a chance with how much time is left in this one.
And that one fouled off. This has always been the better side for Aaron Hicks. And a pitch spoils that one, and it remains 2-2. Kicks and fires. Still 2-2 after the foul ball.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but he's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row.
I'm done with this game, bro.
Down the line. If it's fair, it's gone.
It's always how this goes. Literally always how this game goes.
Towering home run. And they throw three on the board. It's 6-0.
Always.
Now it's Jansen to hit. in there for strike one.
With how good these offenses are, there's a lot of ball game left.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And that skips in the dirt. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. He's got it. And that is out number three.
I hate this shit with a fucking passion.
We go to the bottom of the first. And now the shortstop, Blaze Alexander. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Swings and blasts one deep to left center.
All right.
Booyah.
Oh.
He sends it out of here. And they're on the scoreboard. It's 6-1. Joey Gallo steps to the plate. That one outside.
Dang, that Blaze Alexander card is just insane.
When you want to be aggressive, go ahead and pitch to contact. Let the defense work behind you. You've got a nice, comfortable lead. Don't try to be too fine.
Left-hand hitter waits. Fought off foul.
The real threats are coming up. Already given up a home run in this inning. He's going to really have to bear down.
Next pitch inside. 2-2. And it finds its way through for a hit. Frank Thomas digs in now.
What? No, I can't believe I just did that.
And puts the squeeze on
there. Oh, no.
Eduardo Escobar now at the plate.
Okay, lock back in. Let's go.
Little chopper rolls foul. And now the lefty.
I'm under this one, too. Come on, bro.
Hicks makes the catch. Man at first. Here's Miguel Sano. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. And that's in there for strike one. A little bit low. Ball to strike. Slice down.
Brother, what am I doing, man?
Haniger makes the catch, inning over. New inning getting started. Here's the left fielder, Kyle Schwarber. Loop back to work. Chris, when you think of Kyle Schwarber, how about the impact in the playoffs? He's hit some iconic home runs. The one on top of the Wrigley Field scoreboard in the division series against the Cardinals in 2015 and then in 2022. 488 feet off Yu Darvish that set a Petco Park record for distance. A new arm into the game, the righty, Erasmo Ramirez. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty.
Oh, Ian Happ just didn't even want any part of that ball. Okay.
And he'll pull in there with a
I got you. Double. I got you. All good.
Here's Nolan Gorman. First pitch doesn't find the zone. And that one hammered. Hat raging back towards the wall. Back some more. Feeling for the wall as he makes the catch. Runner tagging for third.
That's just a really nice catch on the run right there. He saved extra bases for sure.
If the pitcher's
his friend, he'll give him a second to catch his breath before he's ready to deal the next pitch.
Sano in now. Takes ball one off the plate. Bounce to the left side. Whips it across.
Got a hit.
Number three.
Got a hit.
Let's go.
Back here at the bottom of the inning. And now it's Salvador Perez to the plate.
Oh.
And the pitch. Swing, and that ball smashed out of
line. I can't believe that didn't even burn him.
He's got it. One away. The batter now, Jorge Polanco. That's out to center.
He's there because he's playing in. I'm chasing stupid shit. This game is over.
Now it's the second baseman, Ian.
Man. This shit's over.
Over to Lowe. Inning over. And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. And now the DH, Eduardo Escobar. And first offering is fouled off.
Well, these guys really impressing me with the quality of their at-bats in this one. It's been fun getting a chance to see them go to work. It jumped all over the starter and knocked him out of the game early. He just was never able to settle in, and the damage was done by the time he got the hook.
And that should be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second. And it's a leadoff double as they look to keep pulling away.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there.
In the air, out towards left center.
Oh, do you see what I'm saying, bro? Do you see what I mean?
Around third.
Why? And what?
It's 7-1.
Picks himself up in RBI.
Yeah, that's got to be frustrating. That's too good.
In what world does he completely miss the ball?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was.
I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it, and that's it.
Now this one gets through.
Yellow.
Get it in quickly. First and third now with nobody out.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense. Timing on the swing was good. Able to shoot the ball up the middle. Didn't square it up as much as he probably would have liked, but that's a good approach paying off.
Hicks at the plate for the second time as he takes ball one. Ground ball right side could be two. Kinsler tossed to second. They get the out, but the run scores on the twin killing. Two outs, base is empty. Danny Jansen to hit here. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. The next offering misses, and it's a ball and a strike. Right-hander kicks, deals, and a count 1-2. Two down, nobody on. There's a swing and a drive. That one's back there. Gone! Danny Jansen hits one out, and they add a run. It's 9-1. Next to hit, Kyle Schwarber. And first offering is fouled off. And that's outside. Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game, looking at the pitching matchup, where you expected offense to score, and not as lopsided as this, but yeah, you definitely expected to see some offense coming up.
Here's a new pitcher from the pen, Garrett Clevenger. He's into the game with the bases empty.
Pretty easy to give up on that pitch right there. Started on the edge of the plate with the spin. You know it's going to finish well off the plate.
Kicks and deals. And that's ball four.
One of the things about that two-out walk, the base runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So a ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is, if you are the offensive side of it.
As we go to the last of the third, Ian Happ up to hit. Foley back to work. And that one hops the wall. Into second with a double, and they've got something brewing now.
Now, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Put a really nice balanced swing on it, and when you can rope one into the gap like that, you're thinking extra bases from the first couple of steps out of the box, and he'll feel real good about that one.
Now he breaks his bat. Can't glove it cleanly, but the throw to first gets him easily, and that's the first out. Here's Joey Gallo. Looks like it'll be a pinch hitter, Giancarlo Stanton. He gets a chance with a runner in scoring position and one gone. Swinging a foul straight back. Hat leads off second with one gone in the inning. Next offering is in for a strike. And down on strikes. And there are two down. So they're down to their final out. Frank Thomas will hit next. Hammers that one deep left field and forget it. That'll fire up the dugout and they inch closer. It's 9-3. Now at the plate, Eduardo Escobar. Can't glove it cleanly.
Killing me, Smalls.
Runner at first with two away. Now the third baseman, Miguel Sano. Hauls it in, and that's the ball game.
Hey, give me like 10 minutes. I'll be back. I'm going to go be on the phone real quick.
Just a three-inning game, but we saw a lot of action. That was as much a slugfest as you could hope for in this type of contest.
9-3, your final here in this one.
Somebody. off my. Let me talk my. Let me show them how I feel for real. These ain't ill. They ain't got no skill. They ain't got no will for real. I was 10 and 2 on Central Road trying to make my dream come true. Youngin' from Delamo trying to let y'all know just what we go through. I was back to back. Shack for a pack of. Thing wasn't on F. As a matter of fact, it was half a half of that. Stop going to church like what it's all worth. What would Jesus do if he was in these shoes? If Johnny pull up, I'm in the trunk. I was off that Jesus. Had the passion of Christ, I ain't need a Jesus piece. Just needed the people to believe in me. I ain't need an AP to put my city on the MAP. Was away from the ECC. The OG told me stick to slaying them ABCs. My name must be Abraham Lincoln, I'm innocent. Life is too short, you should be getting it. Wanna get in this gut? If you knew better, you would. Gotta go hard in the paint. Got a night ride when they call it a day. All work, no play. Crank up the ball in the chain. Drop off on all of you lanes, y'all all in my way. Hey, they've been afflicted by this. Off top, on top of the injured list. Sit them in intensive. We out like mama say, raising all of the stakes. To win it, I've been. I need hollandaise. On the block and I'm locked up. Locked in, I ain't never. Got it in, wanna get in, what's good? Saves on the team, saves on the team. On the block.
table at Thanksgiving. I just bought a change, you can't change. See all my potential and pain dealing with the way the success and it takes. I mean, you far from your kin, you not one of them. To them, your light and get grim like a gremlin. It is what it is until feeling switch, and then it's boom, boom, boom. Please.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. At the tone, please record your message.
Lost it all and had to get it all back. It's got me looking back and everything was all mad. You gotta know the roads and know when to fall back. This time I want it all and it ain't all chat, all mad. My mommy took my chain and went and pawned that. Life's like a movie, I record that. Dad was in jail, so I grew up calling poor dad. Sitting in my cell with a bag. I'm on the phone, screws peeping through the flat. Screaming like Sabrina for some. We a cat, scratch, scratch, we adapt. Point ones for a burn pack. I was comfy on the wing, you probably heard that. But when you come from the road, you always learn that. And even if I could, I wouldn't turn back. Cause everything was meant to be. I do 99 years for my DZD. Kick back, write a book, a direct a DVD. Like, this ain't no DVD. This the realest that you ever seen. And I'm a clever breed. Can't believe we had to bury D. I'll be on the block, go shop, pop a cherry B. I was reminiscing, sipping more than some memories. The energies will never leave. BG, SG, he be put me on my feet, slaps on repeat. Now I'm trying to stay free, play a beat. Said they want me back up in jail on repeat. Porridge oats and shredded wheat. Now it's out of town, trips every week.
It's not a loss if it's a lesson. You're living life, then that's a blessing. Show of love shows you shining anywhere I step in. I get the and get to pressing. From Forest Bank to Hinley, from Hinley I went to Preston. Can be depressing, is you about that life? That's the question. Is you about that life? That's the question.
They either cropping or plotting. They either it's not a problem. I come true in the Batman looking Gotham. It's all happening. They either I'll get used for stashing. You got a job, then that's a gaff to put the cash in. I lost racks, I never look back. We all play our part, even hood rats. Sitting in the weeks they run maps and hold stacks. Unplug, should line you up so I can get you pushed back. But every day is peak. Where we at, you better do something. Move something, lick a move, do something. Everybody's active. Play your part, no slacking. Everybody's playing their position. That's the day I'm wishing, caught up in the system. Ain't no way of living, sick of kittens. Sick of seeing cats, it's a catch. We in the, never love the roles, cause they won't love you back. My young G's love to, like Kodak. She got a monkey on her back. And if I robbed you, then you won't get no money back.
If it's a lesson, you're living life, then that's a blessing. Show of love shows you shining anywhere I step in. I get the and get to pressing. From Forest Bank to Hinley, from Hinley I went to Preston. Can be depressing, is you about that life? That's the question. Is you about that life? That's the question.
Welcome in, baseball fans, and here in New York, the show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Bobcats taking on the Yankees. First pitch coming at you right after the break. Ready to go? Stepping in, the long ball threat, Blaze Alexander. Pitch. Lindor. One up, one down. And now it's Joey Gallo. The center fielder, number 13. And that one fouled off. The pitch. That one misses. And it's 1-1. Good eye right there. It's in and out of his glove. But plenty of time to recover, and that's the second out. And here's the first baseman, Frank Thomas. This guy is an elite level hitter, especially considering contact, just the ability to hit for average. What you really like, though, stays in against those righties, and that's not so easy as a right-handed batter. Alcantara gets under it, and he makes the catch. That is the inning. Stepping in is the switch hitting shortstop, Francisco Lindor. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off.
There's some players, for whatever reasons, they seem to just face a slew of right-handed pitchers, and their comfort level increased so much that they actually prefer to face that same side thrower in a tough situation.
And it drops in, but a good job to keep it in front.
He was all over that one. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and did it perfectly.
Sneaks through, base hit. Throw holds him at second, but the go-ahead run now in scoring position, and still nobody out. Lubrock, the next to hit. And that bunted towards third. Bare hand scoop, and that's a great play for the out.
He was out early today working on that very play.
Two on, one out. Kevin Alcantara getting ready to hit. And time is called for a mound visit now. Big moment in this game, so they'll talk it over. Camilo Doval. Out of pit. Out to short. Safe! He beats it! Now here's Xander Bogaerts now. Line drive, makes the grab for the second out. Throw not in time as he's able to get back to avoid the double play. Nelson Cruz at the plate now. That's ball one. On the ground to third. Throw over to Thomas. What a play to end the... Back in the Bronx, leading off, Eduardo Escobar. The pitch. And a swing and a miss there.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand, looks so good. And then by the time he gets in the hitting zone, hard to get the ball to it.
What a stop! Bogaerts with the throw to first. One out in second. Here's Miguel Sano. Infield shifted to the pull side. Sano hammers one. Deep to left. Oh, and he whiffs on it. And he'll reach second with one away.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so a great job there stepping up to the challenge. This was a really nice swing. Didn't quite get enough behind it to get it out of here, but once it got over his head in left field, it was extra bases all the way.
And the 1-0. To third, Donaldson. Good feed, that's one. But no throw to first as he'll hold on to it.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
Jorge Polanco stands in with two away as he takes a ball. And fouled off.
Oh, for sure. I didn't know you had an appointment. Where are you going? Playing like shit if you're watching. Bro, I might have lost my shit. Ah, damn it. Why can't I figure this fucking card out? Hi, doctors. Ah, okay. I'm legally blind. Can you see? Barely.
Yeah, the right hander back to work. Cracks his bat and pops him up. Grabs it on the
almost tripped over the barrel.
And there's one away. Here's Hosmer. Ball one, no strikes.
That's a really good take right there. Slider down and in. Very difficult to get on the same plane and do anything with.
Thomas.
He takes it on his own. And a couple of quick outs.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
Shea Langeliers. The batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. That one finds the zone. 0-2.
No ball, two strikes.
And
oh, man, I'm nasty.
And good work there as he gets
I'm nasty. All right, now I got to start fucking hitting. Swinging like a bitch.
For more from the Bronx. Well, here we go. Top of the third.
I'm almost done with this fucker. And I need some hits, man. Come on. I'm gonna try. I'm certainly gonna try. What are we doing, bro? Wow. Brother, why are we taking all the time? Brother, you're taking all the time? John, see? I want you to know I'm not complaining. I'm stating factual information. When people know how to fuck with me, they know how to fuck with me, bro. I swear to Jesus Christ, they have a manual on how to piss me off.
Here's the second base.
At 24 seconds, this piece of shit comes back. Do you see this? Like, I hope you run out of time. narrow. Now you owe me a fastball right here. He was born in the Dominican Republic. That's not a fastball. Ooh, man. Where do you even begin with the talent we've seen from the Dominican Republic? Vladdy. They said, "Atta baby." Pedro, the list goes on and on. I need all the XP I can get with him.
Always feels amazing getting a job done when the team needs you to come through. It's just bigger than your own individual stats.
Why am I slamming so far down? Makes the grab, and there's one down. I gotta stop slamming.
Back to the top of the lineup, Blaze Alexander. Now at the plate. And he swings and misses at the initial offer.
Please run out of time. I'll take a free win. That's it right there. I'll take a free win. Thank you very much. Fuck, I forgot to change it again. I just don't know why I forgot to get change Joey Gallo and Ian Happ. He's got left, right, switch. Why do you have that, Eduardo? This team is so bad. What the fuck is this? Left, right, switch, left, right. Right? I think so. Bro, oh god, like that's how bad this kid is. Hurricanes and the Bobcats. Digging in, Lou Brock. Unless he'll just quit. No, he won't.
The wind of the pitch. Off the mark there. And that's how this game gets started.
Watch this kid just be absolutely cracked.
Out of line, out towards center.
I need to do that now.
Makes the grab and a quick out number one. Derek Jeter digs in now. Outfield deep here, trying to prevent anything over their heads. On the ground to the left. Slings it across and a couple of quick outs.
Well, Boog, we talk about how the ball is coming out of a pitcher's hand. The way it comes out of his hand as an infielder, wow, really impressive.
Bounce to the right side.
Here we go, time to hit.
On to first, that's out number three. Ready to go, half of the inning. And the batter will be the shortstop, Blaze Alexander. Here comes a pitch.
And that gap
is lifted in the air. And it's into the gap.
Blaze Alexander, baby. Oh, one pitch I was about to go three, but I was hosed.
Joey Gallo steps to the plate. First offering and it just misses.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with this.
Oh, I thought it was a sinker.
It's probably going to be a big run, so you really have to execute on the mound.
Gonna count one and two.
All right, bro.
Case of deciding to swing no matter what. That pitch was way up. Nice job. Pitcher knowing
early
that this hitter's looking for something up that he can drive, but he just expanded the zone to his advantage.
To second, and that's not it.
And that's not it.
Alexander leads off second with nobody out.
No, that's it, you son of a bitch. I wasn't sitting that.
Here's some real power at the plate. Frank Thomas.
Bro, I gotta pay the fuck attention, man. What am I doing?
Delgado hauls it in.
What am I doing?
Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to it. That hits the dirt. Ball one. Inside move to second. Safe. The 1-0.
Bro, what the fuck am I chasing that for, man?
Jeter pulls that one.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Welcome back. And now the first baseman, Carlos Delgado. Alcala back to work. See the velocity 97 with that fastball. Out towards left center. Gallo in position. Squeezes it. And there's one down. So up next, Curtis Granderson. That misses the zone. And it's 1-0.
One ball, no strike.
Don't hang it. Thank you.
Popped up.
All right.
Pat pulls it down. Two away down.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
Justin Turner stands in now, looks at that one inside. Bounce to third. Sano.
There we go.
Zips it.
Now, can we hit, please?
And that is that.
Please.
Back here at the ballpark, here's the third baseman, Miguel Sano. And he deals. That's inside.
There we go.
Drive, that's a base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Anybody else at the triple? It's slow ass, barely gets a second.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep, took the barrel right to it, and then extended through the swing for the base hit.
Next offering upstairs. Appears they're working around him with the base open, Singy.
They are working around me, and I'm swinging like a dumbass.
Not what they used to be, and we sound like old guys when I say that. But ultimately, this is a strategic game, and you expect to see this type of approach by the pitcher in this situation.
And ball four, two aboard.
Well, he's starting to look a little gassed to me, and we'll see if they go to the bullpen in this spot or not.
Got to make it hurt. Go.
Batter now, Jorge Polanco.
This better.
Sano, the lead runner out at second. Perez at first with no outs. The next pitch misses. 1-1.
Swing. Great pitch.
And a changeup in the dirt.
I check swung. Thank you.
This one in the dirt. Well done behind the dish.
That right? No, I can't believe I chased this shit again. Oh, I gotta stop chasing that, man.
Such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit, and then from there can really settle in.
Ian Kinsler, the next to hit, takes outside. Next pitch misses way outside.
at the dish, looking to lift the ball in the air in this spot. Anything but the inning double play, Boo.
Next offering misses, and now 3-0. And there's a strike.
Really good cutter that he's able to front door and back door. That pitch is devastating.
I'm a fucking gangster with Ian Kinsler. Woo, baby. Damn. Lagade. With Ian Kinsler, 42 power. Ian Kinsler, baby.
Cubs made Ian Happ a first-round pick in 2015. He played at the University of Cincinnati as an infielder.
Put my hands in.
Bit of outfield, but a guy in
I'm nasty.
An all-star and a gold glover.
Sit.
A rope into right, and that's a base hit.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Pitch was away, and he did exactly what you're supposed to do with it. Drive it the other way. Just go with the pitch.
Two outs, runner at first. Here's Joey Gallo. And that one just misses. A ball and no strikes. Bounce to the right, and it finds its way through for a hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out. Now pass. So first and second with two outs. Frank Thomas, the next to hit. Ball one, no strikes. That misses. And the count is 2-0.
Not the easiest thing when you're talking about a guy that's, you know, perhaps is going to be in the rotation, you know, maybe a long relief guy, to not start an inning, to come into an inning with pressure on it.
Oh, now this one's high and deep, way back there, on its way, gone.
It's alive. It's
alive. An
absolutely majestic shot, and they add to the lead.
Leave the game. Bro, that was bad. That was a fucking ass whooping. Ian Kinsler, though, bro? Ian Kinsler, though? Who is he? Ian Kinsler, bro? Perfect three-run blockati? Like, that's crazy, bro. You gotta be real. That's insane. That's just different behavior, man. I didn't see that coming. When is your eye appointment? You just gotta see that shit through. All right, supercharged. Let me change it now. Right, left, right. Virgil's, I think, a lefty. Switch, right. Who is that?
MLB The Show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Tacos and the Bobcats. First pitch coming your way next.
Ready Damn, to go I now? Didn't get to see his,
Chris Taylor.
I didn't get to see his stats.
The pitch. Off the plate, and we are underway. Next one misses. Two balls, no strikes.
Don't put it down the fucking middle. That's not, that's nowhere near where that was supposed to be, but alright. Supercharged stats for what?
And now it's gonna be Grady Sizemore.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
All right, this kid's an absolute fucking demon.
A big blow to the home fans, and they add a run.
Who the fuck am I playing?
Now the batter now, Nelson Cruz. That one misses, 1-0. Singy, maybe some nerves getting the best of him in the first?
Well, it's hard to know exactly if it's nerves or not, but he just doesn't have it right now. Those hitters on the other side, they're going to say it's nerves and use that as a competitive edge. To
bro, why does that do that?
That misses the zone, 2-1. Ground ball to the right side, and that should be extra bases. Around first, digging for two. Now around second, going for third.
Brother.
Relay throw. And the throw's offline, safe at third.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. I really like that swing, man. He didn't just push it the other way through the infield. He drove it that way, and it kind of makes me think he was thinking opposite field as he stepped into the box. Got a pitch he liked, and he got
on the ground at first, and it gets by him.
Now, I don't know what's happening. Yeah, yikes is right.
And now Yoan Moncada.
I can't buy it out right now.
Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. Ground ball could be two. Alexander over to second, not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice. AJ Pollock at the dish. In the air, right field. Snags it.
Get the ball in.
Attacks from third.
Take all fucking day, why don't you?
The throw, he scores. It's 3-0.
No, that's the third run of the inning, and these guys are doing a nice job of executing at the plate right now.
Turan tries to check his swing. Now a look to third. He did not go around. That's a laser base hit. Throw in holds the lead.
This kid is absolutely cracked. My goodness.
Kevin Youkilis will hit next.
This is getting insane.
Comes on now.
And this could be a pretty critical point in this game. They're hoping he's the guy to keep him within striking distance.
Gets down base hit. Just kind of sliced that one into center. Down to third, and he gets back safely. Two outs, bases loaded. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Francisco Alvarez. And first offering is fouled off. Bases loaded, two down.
Brother!
Left field!
Oh my god, man.
Out of here! Grand slam!
Why am I going against this demon?
Spot on the board. It's 7-0. Chris Taylor now. Tosses to first.
Like, for fuck's sakes. This kid doesn't miss. He hits everything hard.
Stepping in, Blaze Alexander. You talk about elite defensive players, especially in the middle of the diamond, and this guy is at the top of the list. Down the right field line and a base hit. Around first, heading for two. And he's got a leadoff double.
Oh, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Smoked in the left, base hit. Alexander coming home.
That might have only be a single.
On the board. third, but lots just kidding. Of ground to make up.
Safe at second. He went all the way, he had me.
Back-to-back base hits. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so
I swung?
In the cages.
Fuck me, bro.
Going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Great pitch.
Strike two.
No ball, two strikes.
And he grounds one back up the middle to first.
Hit hard.
One gone, bottom half of the first.
With how good these offenses are, there's a lot of ball game left.
Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to it.
Oh my God, bro.
Sizemore moving under it. Puts the squeeze on that one. Two away. Here's Miguel Sano.
Yeah, I'm only playing because I need the XP.
And a foul ball. Got the bat going too soon. It's strike two. Gallo on third with two out. That's a base hit. Run scores.
Well, he found himself behind in the count right there, but he didn't give in. Nice line drive to the pole side right there.
Good pitch.
Spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that.
Swing and a base hit. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. You'll often hear the phrase short to it, long through it.
In the bat.
That's a great example of it right there. Got the barrel in the hitting zone early. Squared it up with the well-timed.
Oh, I'm under that ball. I'm under it. That should have been five. That should have been five. I fucking missed it. Son of a bitch.
Second inning set to go. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Grady Sizemore. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Just kept it simple, played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Cruz, the next to hit, takes ball one. Next offering is in for a strike.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well.
What the fuck, bro? This kid does not miss.
Forget it. Way back.
Oh man. This kid don't miss.
For that one, and they boost their lead. It's 9-2. And here is Willie Stewart.
Then we got to hang a curveball. Like what?
One's going to leave the park. Out of here.
Oh my God.
He'll touch them all and they add to their lead. It's 10-2. Here is Yoan Moncada. Out there to center. Hap heads towards it. Brings it in with a nice running grab. And there's one down.
It's a good recovery, though, after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter. And a tough one at that.
Pollock stands in here, leaves that one off the inside. Next one in the dirt.
I'm only in this game because I need the XP now. I think I need the... I'm really close to the hits per entry.
That one off the outside edge. And a seed into center. That's a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away. Man at first with one gone. This is Bryce Turang. Aaron Loop taking over on the mound.
I think it's got to be a little tough coming in out of the pen when your guys are trailing so big on the scoreboard. Just doesn't have this.
That ends the inning, so we take a break. Ian Kinsler getting ready to hit.
Yeah, man. This game changes quick, dude.
The wind of the pitch. That one out to right.
It is cracked, bro. Absolutely cracked.
Plenty of offense in this one, Singy. I guess you'd say kind of what we expected, though.
Well, this was a game looking at the pitching matchup.
No, bro. Fuck me.
To score and not as lopsided as this. But yeah, you definitely expected to see some offense coming up.
And first offering is.
Why am I dropping my piece of guy there?
Quantrill back to work.
Why am I slamming my PCI now? Like, what the fuck? My head. What is going on? Oh my God.
Come back.
ruining this shit for myself.
Now the third baseman, Kevin Youkilis. And now we'll get a mound visit from the pitching coach. Probably trying to give a little more time for that arm out the bullpen to get warmed up. To the mound now, they turn to Blake Treinen.
And we all know about his slider. It's just filthy, man. And one of the better ones in the game, I'd say. Spin rate's very high, and it just breaks a ton.
Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Here's the catcher, Francisco Alvarez.
This fucking Alvarez card is insane.
And it's off the wall.
That Alvarez card is absolutely insane.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Textbook bat control right there. Got a pitch on the outside, saw it deep into the zone, and just barreled it up, went the other way for the knock.
Escobar moving back for this one. Nice grab on the run. And there's two down. So two down now, and here is Grady Sizemore. And the first pitch misses for ball. All one. Alvarez, the runner at first with two gone. Next one off the plate inside. 2-0.
Two balls, no strikes.
Ripped to third, but
Jesus Christ.
And that'll end the...
No way he's making that play. Oh my God.
Now the left fielder, Joey Gallo. The right hander back to work. Swing and a miss. Strike one.
Oh, he doesn't have a
28 years old. And he was born in Canada.
I said just chill, bro.
But Toronto produces more MLB players than any other city in Canada. Montreal is right up there, too.
And it's even up.
Two balls, two strikes.
And it's filled up.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well, so much so that I think umpires will look at him and determine whether it's a ball or strike, if he swings or not.
I just need hits, man.
He throws it in, and they hold him at second. Maybe this is going to be the moment they start the comeback. And now here is Frank Thomas. Base hit, left center field. Here comes
I just Gale. Need hits, baby.
He'll score easily, and they're on the board, but lots of ground to make up.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really
no! What the fuck? That's the last thing I needed. Son of a bitch.
So it's their last chance in this one. Next to hit, Miguel Sano.
I just need hits, man. That's it.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Nice job going the opposite way with it, letting the ball travel. And
I just need hits. That's it.
Around the ball. It's so frustrating when you see a good pitch and your hands roll over. It was on the outside part of the plate, and he approached it perfectly.
First and second, two down. The batter now, Jorge Polanco.
I just need...
That one the other way.
What the fuck?
And that'll do it. Final score here today, 10-3 for Chris Singleton and our entire...
Jesus, everybody on this team is fucking home runs. That card is, I mean, this team was absolutely just insane. He's pretty good, dude. Did I get my VR entry thing, though? I think I did. That should be all the hits. Yep, yep. 15,000 is what I need. Like five strikeouts, and I need some walks. All right. Bye. I'm trying to get it poppin' each and every way. Undergoon. Fuck. Carlos Caldado, he's gonna have to be my DH. I want to go Schwarby, but I have way too many right lefties already. What the fuck is this? Need a catcher. I needed more righties, not lefties. Need a catcher and a second baseman, man. This is a redraft. Maybe. Might be able to get saved. Nope. Maybe. Damn, I guess I could do this. No, it doesn't catch. Alright, let's see what we can do with that. Are y'all still watching?
Southside Park in Chicago. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's the Bobcats going up against the Horned Frogs. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Stand second baseman, Nick Senzel. The wind to kick the pitch. Misses off the inside, and we're underway. Pitch is in there. That's strike one.
One and one.
And the right-hander deals. And now 2-1.
Patience.
Who has had a pretty incredible ride. He's won the World Series twice with the Astros in 17 and with the Braves in 2021. Base hit. That was smoked through the infield. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
I don't think he had
those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Willie Stargell in the box now. Takes strike one. That one missing inside.
Yeah, but talent aside, Charlie Morton is one of those teammate favorites. Everyone you talk to talks about how great a guy he is.
The next offering misses. And a count 2-1.
No way, I just did that.
Six. Three. And bro. Hunter Renfroe at the plate.
Oh, look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
Next pitch is popped up.
Brother.
And that's the third out. Back here at Southside Park. And stepping in is the speedy Lou Brock. And the pitch. Popped up. Baez makes the catch for the out. And there's one away. So digging in, Julio Rodriguez. And that one ripped into right, and that's just foul. Kicks and fires. And there's a strike. Good heater at 98. And 1-2.
Well, he missed badly with that 0-2 fastball. Hitter has to understand, probably wants to try to put him away with that pitch, so got to stay ready for it.
And there's a base hit, so they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Still able to come through behind in the count right there. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle, allowed himself to stay back just a tad bit longer, and he hit the ball on the screws.
Runner on the goal. Back to the mound. Throw over to Stargell. No chance at the double play with the runner in motion. Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to him. First offering misses the mark. Rodriguez on its second with two down. Next offering way off the plate. Appears they're working around him with the base open, Singy.
Well, you know these 2-0 counts, Boo. They're just not what they used to be, and we sound like old guys when I say that. But ultimately, this is a strategic game, and you expect to see this type of approach by the pitcher in this situation.
I sure was working around him. I don't know why the fuck he was swinging. That's a free bag.
Back now at Southside Park. Here's a speed threat, Grady Sizemore. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
I didn't go.
Checks his swing, now an appeal to third. No swing, just held it back there. The next pitch misses, three balls, no strikes.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
You bitch.
Fouled off. He was late. The wind and the pitch.
What the fuck am I... Bro, oh my God, bro. What am I doing? What am I doing?
It's a leadoff walk, and that's Jesus. A go-ahead run.
Now a great back and forth, and that at bat, he had to lay off some really close pitches, and somehow Boogie found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Here comes the pitch. Nope. Runner breaks for second. There's a ball. Throw. Save. Second inning here. No score. Now 3-0.
Not swinging. I need the walk. For that one thing. I should have swung.
For a strike. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Well, he's starting to look a little gas to me, and we'll see if they go to the bullpen in this spot or not.
Anthony Santander at the plate.
Wow.
It in, one ten. Now it's Javier Baez.
The last thing he wants is to hit the ball on the ground, but I wouldn't expect many pitches up in the zone. They'll be pitching for a double play in this spot.
Next
up, need the walk.
Misses, and it's 2-0. There's a strike. And another ball.
Way to lay off that pitch down.
Ripped into left for a base hit.
Base is loaded for Delgado. Okay.
Throw comes in quickly, holds that go-ahead run at third, and there's still one away.
Well, that at bat had a lot of pressure riding on it, so really great job coming through right there. It's got to feel good.
Don't That's put a lefty
good
in.
Sound coming off the bat, man, and as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke.
And now, Carlos Delgado. First pitch, not close. Base is loaded, one away. Next offering is in for a strike.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
Right-handed reliever.
I'm late. Fuck.
He's under it. Drops into the glove. Runner tags from third. Play at the plate. Safe. And they take the lead.
So many times that one gets out of here and into the seats, but he'll take the sac fly RBI. Good job to get that run in from third.
Christian Bethencourt swings through it for strike one.
Base hit.
That's a hit. Here comes Bryant around third. He scores, and they lead by two. Now they've got him in a rundown. Tries to get back and save.
Big RBI for him right there. So impressive that he didn't get tied up or jammed on that pitch inside. Instead, good quick hands allowed him to get the barrel to it, just shoot it up the middle of the field for that.
And he hit me.
Boo, do you have any memorable hit by pitches yourself? Maybe high school, college?
No, but I almost did get decapitated by a foul ball at Old Tiger Stadium. Stargell in the box now, takes strike one. Pitch misses. And one and one.
Well, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach, he could bust this game wide open.
Next pitch is outside. Baez at third. Bethencourt over at second. Senzel at first. Two out of the inning.
Oh, what the fuck?
As a hitter, you don't know what to expect here in the 3-2. If he'll throw a breaking ball 3-1, he'll do it again 3-2.
Oh, my God, bro. There's no way. There is no way.
Bottom half of inning number two. Here's a big power threat. Corey Seager. Scott, back to work.
That's supposed to be down the fucking middle, bro.
And it's a one-hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases. Safely into second. He's got a double.
Now, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Put a really beautiful swing on that pitch right there. Just didn't quite have the combination of launch angle and exit velocity to drive it over the wall. But when you can beat a center fielder like that, you know you hit it well.
Drew Smith on the ground to third. Bryant throw to first in time. That's one out, the bottom of the second. Seager caught in a rundown now.
Bitch.
Dives for the bag. Got him. Double play. Number 21 now at the plate. Check swing on the first pitch. Appeal down to first. And he held up. The 1-0. And that's outside. Line drive. Makes the play, and it's out number three. Welcome back. New inning getting started. Now it's Hunter Renfroe. The pitch. Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning.
He seems to have lost a little bit of focus on executing that pitch right there, not staying through the target, and clearly not the release point he wanted.
Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Lead runner to second, so two on and nobody out.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Puts it away for the out. Anthony Santander digs in now. 0-1 so far. Oh, great.
What
shot.
A play.
To first. It's there, and that's a great play. The tag got him.
I was trying to get nifty. I was trying to get freaky weaky dicky. I didn't think he was watching me, man.
And welcome back. Here's Chris Bryant now. Smith back to work. And first offering is fouled off. Smith, in his fifth season, he features a four-seam fastball, a slider, a slurve, and he works in a changeup. Bryant out on the play.
Couple of pitches and a quick out.
J.D. Martinez stands in. On the ground to third. Over to first, and Martinez is out.
No, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
Swings and pulls it foul to the right side. Now the 0-1. Base hit, and that extends the inning.
All good.
Everything came together for him. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way.
There goes Brock. Pitch outside. Throw, save. That's a stolen base. Softly hit to third. On to first. Ball game. 2-0 your final here in this one. For Chris Singleton and our...
Left, right, right, left, switch, right, left. Right, right.
Ready to get underway. Now here is Corbin Carroll and a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. This one in the air center field. Sizemore has this one sized up. He makes the grab. One down. Stepping in, the long ball threat, David Wright. That one's in there, 0-1. And downstairs.
That shit just like fell. What the fuck?
Smash to the left side. Baez. Jump throw.
Atta baby.
Two quick outs at the top of the first here tonight. Here's Miguel Sano. Pitch misses inside. And that's ball one. That to right. Renfro getting an angle on it.
Puts the squeeze on it.
And that is that. Now it's the second baseman, Nick Senzel. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Next offering is fouled back. The 0-2. Bounced up the middle. Gets it to first. One up, one down. And here's the first baseman, Willie Stargell.
This fucking card sucks.
Escobar moving under this one. Two down.
Hey, man, four pitches, two outs. That is an excellent pace.
Hunter Renfro now in the box. Comes up empty with a swing there. Next offering is fouled back. Swing and a deep drive by Renfro.
It's alive.
Hunter Renfro hits one out, and they grab the lead. It's 1-0. Now here is Grady Sizemore.
No way you're getting there. Please, no, 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 no. Thank you.
Next pitch misses, and now it's even 1-1.
1-1.
In the gap.
Line drive. That's a base hit out of the left center field. Now he'll turn for second. And he's in there standing up with a two-out double. Chris Bryant gets a chance to hit here. Foul ball there. Well, Chris, baseball fans remember Chris Bryant winning the World Series in 2016.
But no, I'm late. I'm these fastballs.
Bryant's throw across the diamond to make it official. He recorded the final out in that rainy Game 7. Pickoff throw to second, but way too late. Safe there. Two outs and one in scoring position.
Fuck. He got me.
Another throw to second. He's in there. Ground ball, left side. That ends the inning, and they limit the damage. Back here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning. And now the right fielder, Michael Conforto. And first offering is fouled off. Righty delivers. Pulls that one foul. Next offering is down low.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well. So much.
Just hang a fucking, like, what is that, bro? Why does that do that? That shit just jumps in the top of the zone on, like, random-ass pitches. Just does it when it wants to. So stupid. So fucking annoying. That's destroyed, too.
Fly ball down the right field line. If it's there, it's gone. And that is gone. Eduardo Escobar goes deep. And they jump out front. It's 2-1. And now, number 21. That one down the line. Gloves it.
Get rid of the ball. Why are we running? Why are we running?
Tommy Edman at the
Why are we running, bro? Like, what the fuck?
Rolled softly, but that goes foul. And the 0-1. Now a drag bunt, third base side.
This thing's there.
Single that was placed.
Oh my god.
And now Ian Kinsler. Now time called. Pitching coach coming out for a meeting as two relievers continue to throw in the bullpen. The pitcher on here, Josh Winkowski. This guy can bring it velocity wise. Swings through that one. 0-1. And the pitch is outside. Ball one. And now before the 1-2, time is called at home plate. No outs, runners at first and second. In the air, right side of the infield. And the infield fly rule called. Now it's chance in the hit.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
There's a strike.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Next offering is in for a strike. Grounder might be two. Baez to second, and that's two. Welcome back. Now here's the switch hitting power threat, Anthony Santander. Pitch on the ground, and it's
come on, we gotta lock in, man.
Wow, that was close.
I'm under it.
One wrapped foul. Down and in, one, moved two. His feet. Got him. Now one away. The batter now, Javier Baez. And the first one pitch misses in the dirt. Very unusual here. An intentional walk with the bases empty and one out. Now it's going to be Carlos Delgado. And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand batter waits. Slider misses outside.
1-1.
So now 1-2
with two strikes. May see some movement over there at first.
Picks over and he breaks for second. And he's out at first. He can't get back.
Well, I'm sure the skipper not happy about that right now. This is a big moment in the ball game. Big bat at the plate as well. If you're going to go, you've got to be 100% sure you can be safe.
1-2 here. Fights it off. You'll see another. Looking to get the tying run on base. Off the outside edge. And now the count is 2-2. Just misses the mark outside the zone. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at bat.
I'm under it.
One hammered center field.
I think I just missed it.
That's back.
I got it. Oh, Blackady. Wow.
Fires up the home crowd, and this game is
wow.
It's 2-2. Christian Bethencourt, the next to hit. And it looks like he wants to go through the signs again. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. And that's outside.
Lifted
to right center, and now maybe extra bases. Now he turns and heads for second. He's there. It's a two-out double. Now it's Nick Senzel. towards first.
Alright.
They limit the damage here.
About to be slide stepping and shit. No problem. No problem.
This is Corbin Carroll. And time is called for a mound visit now. Big moment in this game, so they'll talk it over. Camilo Doval gets handed the rock out of the pen. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Santander racing after it.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. That one drifts inside. To third, and it stays fair. And that gets all the way to the wall. Here comes the throw, in safely with a leadoff double. Go-ahead runs in scoring position. Runner in scoring position, no outs. Runner. Here's the pitch, runner on the move. He swings and fouls one off. Next one is off the play. And a count even, 1-1. Runner, runner goes again. And a foul ball. Man at second. And now 2-2.
2-2.
Gets under and pops it up. He's got it. And there's one down. So now the DH spot, Miguel Sano. 0-for-1, he flat out to right this first trip. That misses the zone, and that's ball one. Runner takes off. Up the middle, Baez. Oh, caught up in a rundown now. They get the tag on him. Not in time, it's a double.
Seen that coming from a mile away.
Batter will be Michael Conforto. He's already homered here in this one. And time is called for a mound visit now. Big moment in this game, so they'll talk it over. They hand the ball over to a new arm, Jose Alvarado.
Bringing in the lefty with the left-handed hitter coming up to hit. Classic bullpen move right here, so we'll see how it works out.
That's off the mark. And it's 2-1. Lifted in the air, right field. Renfro getting an angle on it. Makes the catch.
All right, time to finish it. Let's go.
Bottom of the inning. And now,
brother.
So the leadoff guy being intentionally walked to get to the slugger. Okay.
These fans don't like to see that because they showed up to watch him swing the bat, but this team does not want to let him beat him.
Stargell gets his lead at first. Nobody out. This to third.
No way. I just did that, bro.
On to first, double play.
Oh, my God, man.
Grady Sizemore will hit next. Doubled in his first AB. Swings and misses. 0-1.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
What the fuck?
Right, puts it away. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, start of the fourth. Digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Eduardo Escobar. And that one is inside ball one. The extra innings rule placing a runner on second to begin the inning was a big move for baseball in 2020. So, Chris, how has that changed the way relievers approach these innings?
Well, I don't think it's that much different from coming in to clean up someone else's mess. Definitely not ideal, but the best relievers welcome challenges like this.
That one fouled off, 2-2. And a pitch. Just off the outside part of the plate. In the air, left side. Santander in pursuit. Brings it in. Runner tags up for third. Just a bluff, though. Wasn't going anywhere. He'll stay at second with one away. Number 21 in the box now. Takes strike one. That one fouled off. That's towards center. Sizemore on the move. Makes a nice running catch. Runner tags at second. And here comes Tommy Edman. Reached on an infield single his first time. So two outs with runners on the corners. Now at the plate, Ian Kinsler. Flied out his first time. Now on the bump, Kodai Senga.
Yan Gomes? What?
First pitch, and he just misses. All tied up, and here in extra innings. Next offering is down low. And that's ball two. In the dirt, but no advance from the runners. The 3-1. And that's a strike.
Well, that's really the money spot. Down and away, if you can locate that consistently, it's going to be real tough.
This one's Are you shitting me, bro? The one fastball I throw.
He circles the bases and
you got to be
kidding. It's 5-2. Danny Jansen to hit here. Ball. Off the mark there. Ball one.
One ball, no strike.
That misses off the outside edge. Senga. Maybe a little less aggressive on the mound right now after that home run, Chris.
Yeah, it seems that way. You know, guys, they can come out, feel good, but then all of a sudden get touched up a little bit, and they start trying to throw instead of pitch. They're not trusting their stuff.
Swing and a miss for the strike. Ready to go, bottom four. Here's Chris Bryant now. Move to second. In there safely. And he deals. Tried to check his swing there. Now an appeal to first. Didn't go. Swung on, belted. Carroll going back, back some more, racing back some more. Onto the warning track, and he hauls it in. Runner tagging for third.
Was able to move the runner up to third on that deep fly to center, but I think this point, he wants to get him over and get him in.
Santander stands in now and watches strike one.
Oh, one.
And a pitch.
I swung.
One almost got him. One away with a runner at third. Just a weak fly ball this time. Snags it for the second out. So they're down to their final out. Now it's Javier Baez.
Let's do this.
So they're at the corners now. Digging in, Carlos Delgado. One for one so far today with a solo homer in his first at bat. Now a move being made for a pinch hitter, Ian Happ. Two out opportunity for him with runners on the corners. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Brantley picks over, now back in safely at first.
Well, at least you got the pitcher thinking a little bit. You don't want to run yourself out of the ball game. You get thrown out or picked off, it's over.
And he hits a ground ball right side.
Over.
First ball game. And your final score, 5-2. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show.
It's too much sauce. I got ends in the side. I got money in a safe. I don't bother with crumbs when there's bread on my plate. I don't share out. I got bales of base in a trunk or a coupe. 215s, I need boom. When it knocks, I need boom. Burn it down, smell the fume. What you mean she ain't choose? Been a since the womb. Oh, Lord. I'm trying to break the mold and catch a meal tissue. And make these non-believers have to deal with. Never tripping on these lanes, we don't see the same. I leave them all behind when I'm in the lane. Super fly, take the game.
Never been in balance. It's a challenge when your talent come equipped with damage. Getting callous to what matters and you miss the pattern. How to manage your condition is the trick to catch it. How to handle what you're giving is a different matter. Skip the magic, it don't happen overnight. You don't have to overwrite when it's handed how you didn't plan it. Understanding I ain't got it when I gave it all I had. Nothing missing in the math, put the vision in the path. I'm a visit in the past with a pen and pad. I'll be back.
I hope you try.
Oh, man.
Into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's Los Angeles taking on New York. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Okay, all set to go. And now the first baseman, Willie Stargell. Here comes a pitch. Swing and a miss. And that's how this game gets started. And that one in the air center field. One away. So up next, Derek Jeter.
He's a big, strong guy. Can untie this game with one swing.
Lined, and that's a base hit.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Nice line drive to the pull side, met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Popped up. Duvall makes the play. Two down. Up to the plate steps DJ LeMahieu. Pitch misses there, and it's 1-0.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. No, I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Here's the pitch. Run around the goal. Just a slow ground ball this time. And a base hit. And that moves the go-ahead run to scoring position with two gone.
No, he didn't get much of that one. But it's going to look like a line drive at the box score tomorrow. Just find a hole, right? That's the name of the game as a hitter. And obviously, there are better ways to do it than a scribbler through the infield. But sometimes you get lucky just putting it in play.
Next pitch is inside. Now 2-0.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
To third, over to Torres. That ends the frame. Bottom of the first, here's the center fielder, Julio Rodriguez. The pitch. Now a high fly ball out to left center. High bounce takes it over the fence for an automatic double. Adam Duvall at the plate. Singy, Adam Duvall's a guy that's had a nice career, but 2021, the year that was kind of the signature year in his resume. At the belt and fires. And there's the strike.
One ball, one strike.
Peraza gets there. He's under it. Squeezes it. Runner tags up for third. And he's in safely at third with one out. Now it's Corey Seager.
Well, it doesn't get much easier with this next batter, but I totally understand going with the intentional walk in that spot. He's just too dangerous at the plate right now, and there's a base open, so it gives you options defensively to get an out.
The batter now will be Will Smith. They say it went.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning.
Hard ground ball, base knock. He's in safely at second as a run scores on the play.
Well, he comes through clutch with the RBI single. That was big. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Up the middle, and it's through for a hit. And they stop him at third, so base is loaded with one away.
That is good.
Stepping in the long ball threat, Willie Stargell. To first, maybe a two ball. Throw home, not in time. The run scores. And they lead by four.
He wasn't supposed to go home.
And that's out number two. Here's Gleyber Torres. Crushed in the air. Left center field. Way back there. No doubt about it.
It's alive. It's alive.
Gleyber Torres goes yard. And they throw a pair on the board. It's 5-0.
Love to see a hitter aggressive on the first pitch of an at-bat. You watch him from the on-deck circle, so when you step in the box, you're ready to pull the trigger wherever it's at. Really good job by the hitter. Total conviction on that swing.
Hit.
Pollock brings it in for the third out. Welcome back. Now it's the right fielder, David Peralta. The pitch. The other way, and it goes just foul. And that is cut on and missed. And the count is 0-2. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field.
Good job of just putting the ball in play with two strikes. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Jesse Chavez gets the call from the pen.
And you know, bullpen guys can struggle sometimes when they're called upon with big leads because it just doesn't have the same intensity as a tight game. So we'll see how sharp he is. Your mental toughness matters in situations like this as well.
Through that one, 0-1. In the dirt, nice job behind the plate. Runners stay where they are, that's ball one. Peralta on third, Merrifield at second with nobody out. Into center. Rodriguez settles under it. Drops into the glove. Runner tagging from third. The relay to the plate. Applies the tag, and they get two. Double play. Next is the DH. A switch hitter, Sam Haggerty. First offering, and it just misses. Runner at second. Two down. In the dirt. And an excellent job keeping it right there. That one missed, now 3-0. There's a strike.
3-1.
Righty to the plate.
To the run.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Next offering is fouled back. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Back here at the ballpark, we head to the bottom of the second, and now the right fielder, Joey Meneses. And that one is lifted in the air. Peralta makes the grab, one pitch and one out.
Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder Julio Rodriguez. Doubled his first time up. And it's fouled away. One down, base is empty. This one in the air, right field. Peralta makes the grab, and there's two away. Here's the left fielder, Adam Duvall. He's 0 for 1. Just missed.
Clearly, he hasn't had it in this game, and looks like sooner than later, they're going to have to go to the bullpen.
Next offering is in for a strike.
With two out and nobody on, you want to go right after this guy. He's the number two hitter, which means if he gets on, you've got some thunder coming up behind him.
Peralta on the move. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. And welcome back. Top half of the third inning. And here's the first baseman, Willie Stargell. New pitcher on now, Aaron Bummer.
And we all know about his slider. It's just filthy, man. And one of the better ones in the game, I'd say. Spin rate's very high, and it just breaks a ton.
Machado throws to first in time. And one away in the top of the third.
That's what a good sinker's designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Duvall on the move to his right, makes the grab on the run. That's out number two.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
The throw in, and he's in at second with a two-out double.
First pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. First pitch fastball in a great spot to do some damage, and he squared it up nicely.
Now a mound visit coming, and with the reliever just beginning throwing out there in the bullpen, this should buy a little more time to get him loose. Number 60 will take over here. This guy can bring it velocity-wise. Check swing on the first pitch. Appeal down to first, and Woody Keller right on it. Says he held up,
and
it's one and one.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Swing and a miss.
And
a count, one and two. Started to go after it. Now a look down to first. And yes, he offered at it. 5-0 the final in this one. For Chris Singleton. Ready to go here, and now here's a speed threat, outfielder Julio Rodriguez. Right field, down the line, and that one slices foul. Out to short, Seager. And he beats the throw, he's safe.
Adam Duvall at the plate. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Lifted in the air, right center field. Bryant brings it in, and there's one down. So now it's Corey Seager. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average, but one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties.
Oh, that was dirty.
Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. Oh, he hit him. And that got him pretty flush. He had two strikes on him, and he hit him. And up to the plate is Will Smith. The 0-1. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
At the dish, looking to lift the ball in the air in this spot. Anything but the inning.
Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Ugly cut on the slider for strike three. And now it's Manny Machado. And Manny gets a piece. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Two outs. Couple of base runners at first and second. Bounce to third. Oh, can't pick it up cleanly.
You're killing me, Smalls.
So two down. And the batter now, Willie Stargell. And the first offering is not close. Right-hander kicks, deals. High fly ball, right field. Bryant moves under it.
Yeah.
And that will end the inning.
This is loaded, man.
We go to the bottom of the first. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Ian Happ. And a pitch. Center field. Rodriguez heads towards it. And a quick out, number one. Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to it.
Eduardo Escobar.
And that's in the dirt. Next pitch inside. And that's ball two.
2-0.
And that one fouled off. On the ground, right side. Torres fires over to first. And the home first moving along quickly today. Two gone. Ground ball up the middle. Seager fires over to first. Inning over. Welcome back. Second inning set to go. Here is Gleyber Torres. First offering misses badly for ball one. And a pitch. Gleyber gets a piece. 1-2. Kicks and deals. Fouls it off. Still 1-2. Right-handed reliever. Seager. Tosses across to first. Leadoff man retired here in the second.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit.
Oh,
and then from there can really
set him like
Robert makes the catch for the second out. Now it's the right fielder, Joey Manessen. Late swing, fouled off. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. And that turns the lineup over. So the lineup flips over, And stepping in is the speedy Julio Rodriguez.
Here's that ball's peak under, bro. Damn it.
He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Back here at the ballpark, here's a big power threat. Willie Stargell. And time is called for a mound visit now. Big moment in this game, so they'll talk it over. A.J. Minter takes over on the mound.
And they felt it was time to bring on a left-handed reliever from the pen with the lefty hitter coming up. I think it's a good move. I know. I
Brother.
Diving, gets down. Could be extra bases. Around second now as they still don't have it.
Why'd I even fucking dive? Like a dickhead. Why the fuck did I dive?
In the air, out towards.
That's an RBI because I fucking dove like a dumbass.
He's got it. Runner tags for home. The relay. The tag. And he's safe. And it's 1-0.
Well, we finally have a score in this ball game. Sack fly. Nice job of manufacturing a run. And that could end up being a big run at this rate.
Joey Gallo now at the plate as he swings through strike one. High fly ball out into left center field. And they take care of Gallo for the out. And there's two away. And here's the catcher, Tyler Stevenson. So they turn to the veteran pitcher in this spot, Robert Suarez.
Just trying to keep this one close here. And this is where a bullpen can give their guys a chance to fight back into the game.
And here it comes. Bounce to the left side. Throw over to Stevenson.
Come on, man. Let's go. I'm not losing 1-0. Let's go. Lock the fuck in.
Well, one-run game. Now, Adam Duvall. Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. And there's a strike.
The bat.
Next one misses, and it's 2-1.
Two balls, one strike.
That's got to go, right? That's got to go, right? That's a placate.
Still going back.
There we go. There we go, baby. That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
It's 1-1. So it's all tied up thanks to the home run. Seager stands in now. And first offering is fouled off.
Bro, you just got to delete it. You give up that leadoff home run. Go back to work. Focus
bro.
On this next batter.
Chill out.
This one's bounced to the ground. Escobar.
I'm still chasing bullshit.
To first, one away. That ground ball may have him back on track after the homer.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground. No nice ball. Ground out.
Smith swings through it for strike one. That one way outside. 1-1. One down, base is empty.
Fucking dumbass.
Miss. Looked off balance that time. Liner to second and picked on the hop. Over to first. And they get the out on Smith. Here's Machado.
Smith.
On the ground to third. Fires over to first. That's out number three. And welcome back. Set for the bottom of the third. Here's the third baseman, Austin Riley. Foul back our way, and that's out of play.
A healthy cut. Tough pitch at 98, but a really good pass at the ball.
Line drive, base hit.
Well, that was an important at bat in this game, so a great job there stepping up to the challenge. Everything was on time and fluid.
There goes the runner. In the air, center field. Rodriguez hauls it in for the out. And there's one down. So the batting order turns over. Ian Happ up to hit. And first offering is fouled off.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. And the runner holds. Riley at first, one gone. Next one just
blue.
And the count is 1-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Now he can't squeeze it behind the plate. Down the number two hitter, Eduardo Escobar. Grounded out his first time. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
Well, a come and get me fastball going, right there. Going.
Here's the pitch. Runner goes in the dirt. And there's no throw. He's in there at second with a stolen base. Kicks and fires. On the ground right side. Down the line, and it's foul. The winning run on second base on the ground. And that one finds its way through. Coming
I hate this game. I fucking hate this game, man. It's 100% accuracy and you fucking put it in the zone. Oh my God. I fucking hate this game, bro. God damn it.
My view from the top of the moon, I can see the whole world sitting in my hand, a maze of you. We finna break the rules, and we gon' make them too. I can't fall asleep, I gotta stand tall, that's what a leader do. Follow me, I'm leading you. Hey, we finna turn up, crank up the heat in here, they finna burn up. Told them I'm coming, I'm here, tell them they time up. I said it once, I'ma say it again, this here be my year. I ain't gon' show no fear, I know that I'm built to equip. For what God want me to do, I'm number one at the two. It don't know where I'ma lose. I hate to struggle, but it made me harder. I made it far, but I wanna go farther. This not for me. This for my son and my daughter, my family tree and their order. I'm the chosen one, I'm wearing a jacket. I was down, now I'm up. Now I was the underdog, now look who be left. I'm better than you guess. Yeah. The champions, the champions. Hey, we gon' bow, never fall. The champions, the champions. Champions, and we gon' bow, never fall. I put my head up and told them, crown me. My ring finger got a rock on it, rock on it. I put my head up and told them, crown me. My ring finger got a rock on it, rock on it, rock on it. Do dirt on my neck, try to bury me. Do side on me like they were seasoning. Now this my season. Weathered every storm that was sent my way. But promise you it wasn't easy. Took some paces and grieving. I was believing when no one believed me. I was believing when no one believed me. Now they gotta see me from the nosebleed or the front row. I don't care what see. Dreams to reality. I'm too real for reality TV. Remember I was poor, now I'm writing this song from a balcony. Told them watch out for me, but they ain't see me coming at a road kill. No alone nights on a road feel like keep pushing even though we don't feel right. Blood, sweat, and tears just to live life. Talk to God even when I didn't see light. Still talk to him when it got bright. Dark days were made for the spotlight. We paid, now mama can sleep tight. The champions, the champions. Hey, we gon' bow, never fall. The champions, the champions. Champions, hey, we gon' bow, never fall. I put my head up and told them, crown me.